Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Jesus Overcame Difficult. Jesus became about the state God work. Jesus was alone apart from the crowd because he was afraid to pray to God. Jesus stayed in the wilderness with God's voice 40 days. Satan came to meet Jesus. "You must be hungry," said Satan. Jesus didn't eat anything for a long time. "Make this stone into the bread," tempted Satan. Jesus knew he stood to us the devil said, "I have to swallow God those not life to blade only but on God's word," say Jesus. Satan kept saying to Jesus, "If you are Son of God, pull yourself down, you're voicing me, then I will give you the world wide." Jesus didn't follow Satan. Jesus told Satan, "I have to please God. Don't test God, worship the Son of God only." Satan knew that he could make Jesus follow him. Satan ran away. Angel came to take care of Jesus. God was very happy because Jesus didn't follow Satan. Can you win over Satan like Jesus did? Jesus made it the house of holy. Jesus liked to the house of God. Jesus liked to pray at the temple. Jesus liked to be with the people of God. There were some people that Jesus didn't like. They didn't pray to God. They didn't talk with those people. They thought anymore to the help of God. They like to lie. They like to steal things. You are doing what you should do in the house of God, said Jesus. Get out. Jesus made them leave the house of God. You have to pray in house of God. You have to talk with people of God, say Jesus. God is father of the house of God. You God wanted to do be at the palace where God prays. We have to listen God. If we have to believe God, we have to make the play. Jesus read the Bible. I read. "Look who is coming," said some people. Everybody looked at Jesus. He was coming to temple. Is in his hometown. Jesus went into the house of God. They stood to read the Bible. He read about Israel to Bible. Jesus began read God's word. "The Lord of Holy Spirit came upon me. This is the opportunity me and separate gospel in the pool. Everybody was listening quietly. Jesus told them about the Son of God. I am the Son of God, said Jesus. No, you are the Son of Joseph. You are not Son of God. People stood. Jesus was very stirred. People didn't like what Jesus said. They made it. Jesus rape the temple. They were going to throw him off the city in the village. But Jesus went on his way, passing the truth to God's people. The people. The people of hometown made it Jesus sad. They didn't want the issue to do Son of God. They also didn't want to shoot the house of God. What are you doing to Son of God at the house of God? Yes, today we read the Bible. Yes. The fun on the fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.